Ah, it's all just flat land. I just have to push it up here. Ah, go. I kind of wish I could watch what I did last time, but I think I just literally did this until it worked. Remember when I said this was interesting? Yeah, I do. Oh! Is it up? It's up! It's up there. Okay, thank God. Alright, sweet. Done. Okay, the hard part's out of the way, now here comes the fun part. So remember, UV lamp interacts with the wall in an interesting manner. Just remember that. Okay. Here we go. And ah! See that? Vibrated. Ah, that wasn't as interesting as last time. But it really was going for it last time. It was like for like 5 minutes straight. Not 5 minutes. Don't know why I said that. Just like at least a few seconds. More than that. There we go, the Pikmin can just kind of take it back now. And UV lamp. Damn. That wasn't as cool as it should have been. I was gonna let it vibrate for a bit, but it didn't work. Okay, fine. Right. Prepare type bolt. So we have to reroute it manually. What does that mean, reroute manually? Well, I'll show you. It's this really fun thing that I haven't done at any point in this run yet, in which you push apart using olimar. Yeah. It's cool. It's gotta get to near this branch that you see on the bottom right. No, top right. Just underneath the sundial thing. The little icon. This branch that's coming out of the tree stump. It needs to be just on there. And then I go somewhere else. So I don't have to push it much further. Luckily. Yes. Nearly. Oh my god, it worked! Hey, that's pretty good. Yeah. Whoa. Look at it go. Zooming along. Wow. 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 Amazing. Speed. Right, where are my pigmen? They're literally just on the bridge and wall. Good. Day 8 and 9 are both setup days. And you really only collect like 2 parts. And then the fun begins. As I said, I'm really enjoying and having lots of fun pushing this part. So can you guess what I mean by the fun begins? Literally every part in this entire area, except for like 2, you have to push, at least at some point. So yeah, super fun. Wow. Amazing. They're done with the bridge, the wall. Oh my god. Thank you so much for breaking that wall down, Pikmin. How will I ever repay you? Oh, yeah, I know. I just have to give them nectar, right? They love nectar. What's nectar? Oh, it's when you walk them into the water and then they drown. That's what nectar is. It's just clean nectar. It's just like see-through. Still nectar. They like it. I promise. It's cleaner that way. It's like pure nectar. It's their favorite. It's a delicacy. They never get pure nectar. Unless I'm around. Now I can pick it up, I hope. And then it'll go through the gate. Please go through the gate. Please go through the gate. Please go through. Please go through. Itchy and scratchy gate. Don't know where I was going with that. Okay, it goes left. And then it goes through the gate. 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 Small victories, right? Sweet. Okay, so that. Where are my other wallies? Oh, yeah. I left some reds over on that island. Don't know if I can save them or not. We'll find out in a bit. Yo, that was a good push. Push it some more. Ah, the Bowsprit likes to clip into things. It's alright, never mind. Oh, god. How did none of them die? I'm a ninja. Tell me you drowned. Pathetic. Lol. Okay, it's moving further away. It kind of slips down. I'm gonna reset. Not the day, I mean, I'm just gonna reset the position of pilot seat. There we go. Don't need these here anymore. I can get the wollywog involved now. That's actually the first time I've seen that fail. Which means it's a good, consistent trick, honestly. All things considered, it's pretty consistent. Harumph. I'm going to push it a bit further to the right, see if that makes a difference. It's kind of good it gets stuck there, actually. Why is it not working anymore? I am confused. There we go. Pushed it the wrong way. You flub. Right. This takes such a long time. A bit more. Just a bit more. Hey, come here. Come here. There we go. I'm starting to get the hang of this, though. I'm starting to understand more and more about it. Good. They made the hit detection on wollywogs, at least when they're alive, so strong. It's actually crazy. Strong. It's like they're walls. It's like they're literally walls just moving around. By hit detection and strength, I'm referring to how deep inside of the model the actual hitbox pushes back, and these walls, as you can see, they don't push back particularly. until, like, you get to about here, and then they stop pushing, like, they just push really hard at that point. And the hit detection in Wollywogs is pretty strong on the very outside of the skin, basically. It's insane. From what I can gather, anyway. I'm not necessarily 100% sure, but this is just from what I've seen involving these glitches so far. Meaning that they give the biggest, you know, the biggest push to any object that, that exists in the game so far, to my knowledge. Another issue could be that the bowsprit's in the way. So I'm going to collect the bowsprit instead. If it doesn't work this time, I'm going to collect it. Yeah, I didn't think it would work. I wasn't in the straight line. Come here. This one should work, as long as it doesn't start jumping back home, which it could do. Go, push it through the wall. We have to wait. Ah, you scum. Maybe it's just me, but I think it works best if it's on the far right side of this wall. Or at least on the right half. Okay. This should be it. Line up right and push it through the wall? Question mark. Yeah, it's a good line. There we go. Knew it. Oh, it went back. It went back. Interesting. And it went back again. Wow. What a weird glitch. Still learning things about it. It should just spawn the other side of this wall now if I go to sunset. It's more on the back side of the wall than the front side. Like the UV lamp around. Or the repentite bolt. We'll do that another day. I'll do UV lamp. But there's pilot seat anyway. Oh! Sick! It's traveling through the map. Where's it gonna come up? Where's it gonna come up? It's gonna come up right here. Where is it? Oh! Can you twit? Can. Damn, it's kind of stuck. It could clip out bounce now. No? Okay. Nearly there. It's probably going to clip out of bounce now, to be honest. Yo! Ah, nearly. I don't want it to clip out of bounds. When I said nearly, I meant it nearly went to the position that I want it to get. Wow, nearly again. It just has to stay there. Like, it got there. It got to the position, but it didn't stay. It's like a little puppy that you need to train. Just stay. Stay there. Interesting. What if I just stay prone for a bit? Yo, interesting things are happening. I think I've gotten that down though, getting the Zirconium Rotor out of the water. I figured that out, at least. And these pushers are pretty good too. Okay, I'm here a lot sooner than I was last try. So that's good. Maybe there's only a certain specific spot in the wall that it actually works on. That could be it. Like, closer towards the middle than the edges. Because whenever it fails, it's towards the edges, and whenever it works, it's towards the middle. Perhaps. That's a theory. A game theory! Okay. Will it work? Let's go. No, I knew that one wasn't going to work. It was in the wrong kind of... Like, it wasn't close enough to the middle. The middle zone. There we go! There's a good clip. There's a good little froggy. Thrates drew. Well, I messed up. I don't even know how I messed up, but it just kind of clipped back. That's annoying. Gah, you bastard. Filthy wollywog. Filthy. Sure thing. Right, let's get it. Go through. Go through now. This is the one. Easy pipsy. Easy peasy. Let's go. Freight through the wall. It didn't seem that inconsistent in the times that I was doing it before. If I'm honest with you. Spin me right. Meme. Baby right round. It's gotta work, right? This time. Hey, Vsauce, Michael here. It's gone straight through. Whoa! Oh my god. What? You thought it was good? Sweet. That makes me a happy panda. Really? You thought it was decent? That's cool. Gah! Wrong way. Lucky I went prone at that point. Would have failed otherwise. Yo, there it is. No? Didn't clip yet. This is it. No, it's not. Yes, it is. Ugh. To be honest, I'm wasting my time right now. I could go push this part. And this one would go... this one would go aground just fine. Aground. It would go the other side of the wall. No, I'm gonna go do that. Or I could push Chronos Reactor into the pool, but that wouldn't solve any situation or anything. I want the Zirconium Rotor. I want it now. And I want it all. Or something. Alright, let's go. This time. Hey! Sweet, so that's Zirconium Rotor. All done.